The energy transition is changing our energy markets and power grids. They are becoming increasingly complex. Innovative solutions are required. With the TenneT Data Platform, TDP for short, TenneT wants to meet the new challenges and gain new insights through data analysis. What makes it so special? TDP is geared to specific use cases, the so-called business drivers. Currently, use cases from four subordinate digital topic blocks are analyzed. Forecasts of power generation from renewable sources, network and market planning, data-driven asset management, efficient construction and maintenance methods. The platform makes it possible to collect, store, aggregate and combine large amounts of data and afterwards prepare them for the respective application, the use case. In the data lab, internal and external experts can access the data, evaluate it with modern analysis tools, develop new algorithms, and prepare standard visualizations. TDP is thus a perfect tool with which data analyses can be carried out quickly, and initial results for interesting questions can be generated in real time. These findings can create an economic added value for our day-to-day business. TenneT is increasingly becoming a data-based company. TDP offers data solutions and combines expert knowledge with the digital transformation division at TenneT. This spans different business areas and challenges and enables new insights. Is your current challenge our next use case? TDP, big data customized.